It was 2011 when actresses Callie Hawk and Kat Graham wrote their love letter to Black and Jewish celebrities by parodying Wiz Khalifa's Black and Yellow in a track appropriately titled Black and Jewish.
Black dad, Jewish mom, eating a filter fish while pouring dime. Soon as I hit the shoe, I go so hard. I'm Rosh Hashanah, I'll blow the shofar.